In the dark, my new nature dominates. Mindless, lethal. In the dark, with cruel passion, I ripped my own children to pieces. But I swore to myself that I would become the mother they really deserve. And now, you have come, Kyle. And every sign tells me you're the one I've been waiting for. It's in the prophecy, Kyle. Then shall be revealed one man who, through an act of ultimate sacrifice, shall accept the mercy of the Lord. And the God of the Sun shall be revealed through him. And through him will he speak.
I just need that medicine to save my friends.
Look at my face. There is no medicine. You want mankind to become what I am? Listen to my voice. Beautiful evolution indeed. Minds and souls connected in a telepathic bond. How poetic. Look at me. And when the darkness comes, what then? More death, more killing. You can hide from others, but who will hide them from you?
But we don't have to drink it with just the mist.
It doesn't matter. Just listen. You've been breathing the mist. It will take longer, but you're already changing into a monster such as myself.
No, wait. Listen.
Arma built a failsafe into their experiment. This entire region can be purified. The question is, are you ready to sacrifice thousands of lives, Kyle? Yours among them?
So what, that's it? Just game over. Fuck. Fuck. All right. So what do I do?
Wake up the God of the Sun. Follow me, Kyle.
So the coming of your god means, what, we all die? And the plague, it dies with us?
It always meant that. And he shall pass through the gates of death, so that he may bring new life.
If it kills the plague, I mean, I guess it's worth it. This place doesn't look much like the gates of death to me, though.
Lowry language, isn't it? I was searching for proof, Kyle. For truth in our traditions. But Attila's death shattered my hopes. It was proof.
What, that there are no miracles?
What's a miracle anyway, Kyle? Becoming a sentient volatile? I'm nothing more than a monster. Becoming a hero during the apocalypse? You're just the right man in the right place.
So this is the failsafe. What do you need me for?
The key I got from my husband worked, but the codes he gave me didn't. I know that's the only way. I just don't know how.
Codes? No, your husband, he had a failsafe too. He left the codes with Attila, so he could decide if you'd stay sane long enough to make a decision.
Wait! You have the codes? Attila thought you'd be a better judge. I hope you'll judge me well then. Let this madness end, Kyle. Please.
Warheads in progress. 10.